tablespoon of salt, 1 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin, 5 for about 10 minutes. Then after that, I had 1 glass of hot water and cook it for about 20 minutes. One glass of hot water. Now I cook it for about 15 minutes in pressure cooker until 80%, 85% getting soft. And the lamb is 80-85% is soft. The meantime I'm going to cook some aubergine with the skin. I had 1 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of black pepper. Make it gravy for aubergine. Some garlic added on this. Until that time I cook the aubergine in another dish and fry it little bit. Until that time this one will be ready. I added on this. I am frying the aubergine. Now the gravy is ready. I had the aubergine on it. I add some cherry tomato extra on top. Now I'm covering this in very slow fire for about 15 to 20 minutes, and after that the aubergine is ready. Now this is the time for the rice. I boil the water about 8-9 cup of water, boiled water, and after that I cook the rice, and you can see the rest after. Now I had the soup of meat with the rice and cooking about for 5 minutes until the water dry. Make sure you have to put not much water, about 1 cup of water and about 1 cup of soup of meat. The aubergine is ready, another 2 minutes waiting for the rice. Now I cover it, this one. I cover the rice now in very slow fire for for about 20 minutes, and after that the rice will be ready, the dam pukht. Nice smell, the smell of black pepper, very nice. Eggplant is ready. Waiting another 5 minutes for the dam pukht, then I show you in the plate. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Very nice and delicious dam pukht.